Woke up early in the morning around 4 a.m. Hi, this is Gaylord, and this time I thought I'd show you how to do the chords for You'll Think of Me. This is a great song. It's I'm going to show you. Probably have to do it in two parts. I'll show you how to do that intro, and then I'll show you the chord patterns that I think he's using, or that'll make you sound good at least if you're playing by yourself on a single guitar. Okay, here's what you do. Reference the capo is going to be on a second fret, so everything I tell you on fretting is, you know, assuming that this is the very base of the neck here. So first start. What we're going to start with is put your index finger third fret second string. And middle finger, fourth fret, fourth string, okay? And we're going to hit an open six, and then you're going to go 4-3-2. And I'm just playing that 4-3-2 over and over again. Hear it? And that note right there, I'm using my pinky on the fifth fret, third string. What I'm doing there is index on second on the fourth and middle finger third fret on the fifth. Now I've seen other people play it with like almost like a G or a C or something, but I like that first and second string open. For me personally, that's up to you. Do it again. Then he does that. All he's doing there is just doing a slide from the 5th fret, 2nd string, slide from 5 to 7, 7 to 8, 8 to 10, 10 to 12, back down to 5. Then I'm going to do a slide on that 6th string and get down to where I hit an open 6, and then go right back into that first riff I just showed you. So like this. Woke up early this morning around 4 a.m. Okay, so what you doing there, once we do the that second time that he does into that riff after that, you go to that riff. And then I'm doing this. I'm going back to that same chord that I showed you back here. And I'm going, I'm doing a walk down from first, second, and then I've got my third string. I'm doing second fret on third string, and then open, fourth fret on fourth, second on fourth, open. Now, I never play this the same twice, so I'm just trying to show you some notes that you can play when you're doing it, just to make it sound full. So let's try that again. Now, this is that other next riff that he goes to, and it just starts off with... I do a hammer up on that G, or in the sixth string, like that, down to the third, or up to the third fret on sixth. And that's a G chord, so you want to just kind of pick it after you hit that. And that's an open, that's on the fifth string, you're going open to the second fret on the fifth, I'm doing a hammer. And that's an open fourth string. And go back to the fifth string, open, and do a hammer up to two. And that's a open sixth string. Then you do a hammer up to the second fret on the sixth. Now, another way to do is, if you want to slide like that, you want to wind up like you're doing a C, so you're on a third fret on the fifth string. So let's do that again. Woke up early this morning around 4 a.m. That's where you get into your chords, okay? I hope that helps you, and I'll do part two. I'll show you how to do the chords on that later on, but just let's work on that and see how you come. I'm Gaylord. If you like it, hey, sub to me, be a friend. I'd love to have lots of friends, and use that little thumb, that clicker thing that says you like what I'm doing. I would appreciate it. Hey, this is Gaylord. See you later.